Welcome to Let's Play Life is Strange 2, or at this moment, The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit, which is a prologue prelude to the game. So I'll be playing this first. I know I'm late with this. This is not new. As a matter of fact, there's another Life is Strange game that's been out for 3 or 4 months at least so far. So at the time of this recording, but I don't have that one. I have this one, so I'm going to play this one. Settings. Gamma. Make it to where... Yeah. Barely visible. I don't know if you can see that or not, but I can see it. Barely. And then I always like to show the settings. So the funny thing is... The way they say this vertical synchronization, I was like, what? What is this? What is vertical synchronization? And I'm like, wait, V-Sync? I know it as V-Sync. So, very high. And then, I don't know, 3D rendering quality, you can go over 100%, 233%. I don't know what the deal is with that, but, yeah. And then the audio, I have this down so that you can hear me. I've muted the licensed music. I don't know if that there's other music that's still going to play. I mean, obviously we heard the intro, you know, theme here. But I don't know if we're going to be, like, completely musicless or almost. Hopefully there's other music thrown in. Like the way Cyberpunk 2077 does it. To have, you know... I don't know what... Creative Commons music or royalty-free music instead. So I wonder if they have that. And then... This, I have... English... Subtitles, yes. Background, no. Normal size is fine. Controls, oh yeah. Key bindings. Didn't change much. J for journal. Inventory. This you can't change, but you can make a secondary key, so whatever. Interacts, yeah, middle mouse button. And then this, a choice up and down, you can also, at least so far, use the middle mouse button. So there's that, and then E for power activation. So if I do that, okay. Yeah, that's good. Yep. I'd have no idea how to figure it out otherwise. I'm glad they showed me. Extra is a credits and document gallery. I don't have any documents yet, and credits are at the end, obviously, the way I do it. Really just played a tiny bit of it. Really, didn't even get outside his room or even look at the stuff in his room. So, just to get a feel for, you know, the volume that we need. So it's not too low, not too high, and that, what do you call it, the mouse sensitivity is not crazy. So, new game. I didn't realize it saved me anywhere. So I'm gathering this takes place before the events of Life is Strange 2. Makes sense, it's a prelude. But it's really about this kid's imagination. And the superhero, I guess, that he's come up with. So what bearing it will have on the actual story, I'm not sure. I'm playing this blind, by the way. So, I've really only played, I haven't even left his room or looked at any of the stuff in there. I know they're on the run at some point, and that one of them might have powers. Maybe the younger kid. It's him and his brother. That's all I know. I know it has nothing to do with the first Life is Strange or Before the Storm. Just Chloe and Max's story. Power Bear.
What is this planet?
I don't know.
We've never been here before.
It is Earth.
Maybe we're on the edge of the universe.
Monster Fighter.
Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens. Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now. Then let's get the heck out of here. Oh no, the control panel's not working. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand.
He's moving it with the power of his mind. Whoa. He can do that?
Yay!
Ah, I knew that.
Yay! Yoo-haw! Woo! We're saved! It's a miracle!
No, it's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will.
So what'd you do, follow him to that planet?
I still got the power.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one.
Oh, Batman has a cape. He doesn't fly.
Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not?
Helmet.
Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see.
If you say so.
What about the armor?
Heavy armor.
There's a Reaper in there.
So cool. Should he be dark or colorful?
Colorful. We don't need him to be too much of a brooding superhero, right? Pow. Is he riding that or attacking it?
Beware, Mantroid. Watch out. Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
Now, how do you do that without a ruler? Get those straight letters like that. So this is a free demo, I guess? Put out before the
Hello,
game.
Hello, Saturday morning.
Game came out.
I can do anything I want today.
We should watch cartoons. I don't even know if they still have Saturday morning cartoons.
I could do a training session with my power.
So this is running around. Polar Bear and Noctarius? Oh, I have to highlight it. Oh, look or play. Look.
Are you ready for the ultimate battle of good versus evil?
What makes it ultimate?
You can't win this battle, Noctarius!
It's already over, Power Bear!
Don't let Mantroid control you!
Nobody controls me! Mantroid is my leader! And he wants you to die!
Give up now! We don't have to fight.
You're not the boss of me, Power Bear.
You tell that, Power Bear. Excuse me, why Mantroid?
Mantroid is your boss now. Why did you join his team?
The same reason you joined Captain Spirit's team. To win.
Captain Spirit has helped the world over and over.
Liar! Where were you and Captain Spirit when Mantroid saved my life? Huh? Good guy?
Shut up!
Shut up! How many times do I have to stop you?
Until you do stop me!
Is that how it goes?
Oh, my back! How did you do this?
Oh, you threw his back out.
I can't move!
Captain Spirit, please come to my aid. I can't defeat Nocturius on my own. I can't! Captain Spirit!
You already defeated him. How do I get to... Left control to use power action. Which power? Destroy him.
Hello, Power Bear. I'm here to finally destroy Nocturius. You never fail us, Captain Spirit.
No, you can't do that to me. I'm just a puppet.
Then let's cut your strings.
Well, you said you weren't being controlled.
No, don't. I give up. Mantroid, help me, Master. You can't kill me. You said you don't kill people.
Good job, but we still have to deal with Mantroid.
He did.
Captain Spirit in charge, our team is going to win every battle.
Oh, why don't you be in charge?
Chris, breakfast.
Toggle on off your answering options.
No goofing off.
Alright. I thought it said spacebar, but that didn't do anything. Well, I'm still looking at stuff.
Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons. But just in case. I hope I can draw as good as Mom someday.
The drawing manual. Chris, since you're going to be my own superhero, this book is a great start. You can be everything I am not. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life watching you save the world. Love forever, Supermom. Yeah, I do read all the things, but I figure there won't be much reading. But evidently, a little reading. Oh. Huh. Okay. Secret map.
The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild.
Yeah.
Now I have to locate the second part of the map.
Hell volcano. Forest of trolls, alien fields, green walker man, sea of darkness, space vessel, home base 2, flying fortress, the maze of doom, castle fire nest, Dan the Terax? Evil dog of Satan. The Uri whale. Oh, uni whale, like unicorn. Lonely desert. Space, yeah. What is this? Dan the Terrible. Looks like he ran out of room with the house there. Henry?
Sorry, you're too cute to fight evil.
Huh.
so glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories.
Mantroid's team.
Every superhero team needs a supervillain team.
I suppose so. Drawing.
Watch out, supervillains. Today I make my own superhero costume.
Tattoo, wait a second.
It is time for my secret tattoo. Only my team will know what it means.
Okay.
Man, I wanted to go to that. But Dad had to watch the playoffs.
Super Comic Store. Toys, comics, and gaming. Shop, shop, shop. 11th Avenue, Eugene. Building number. December 1 and 2. Super Comic Store at Super. For more details. Dot Super. Huh. That's funny. There's a dot super. It's a super duper. Walkie talkie.
This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in. Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. It's hard because of the storm. This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer.
Now that's just you answering yourself. No. Press. Oh, wait. I heard you.
I heard you. Jeez.
Do not make me come over there.
This sucks.
I don't look at my comics.
Mom bought me so many cool comic books. She told me never throw them away. I won't.
Trophy?
I miss playing ball with my friends. Before we moved.
And Bugs Motel. What if he's gonna come in here, this guy?
Hey, Spider Baby. I think you caught your lunch in your web. And there's a snail moving so fast, he's in one place.
What you got in there?
I swear I'm gonna kick your ass if I have to come get you! God damn it.
Left control.
If I don't go, Dad's gonna be super mad.
Oh, I can't select anything anymore? Then I'm going back to bed. Can't zoom in.
Bees? I really need to go now.
What happens if we don't? They made that snowman. I'm betting. Not even done yet.
Hey, Chris, you better come to breakfast when I holler at you, or else we're gonna have a problem.
But I...
Don't. This isn't a hotel, buddy. I got things to do.
Well, you're not done cooking it yet. What the hell? All he's got is toast. He's gotta wait. He could be looking at his comics for all this time. You're finally done. doesn't look very appetizing. Liquid breakfast?
What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, a guinea pig. You're drinking early.
You're drinking beer before you eat?
Well, yeah, it's game day. Dads are allowed to drink early.
Uh-huh.
Hey, I don't need a lecture from my son. Thanks.
It was a question.
I don't drink that much.
Snippy this morning, aren't you?
Beaver. I mean, what am I supposed to do in this fucking town? Go to church like all these assholes? Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Hey, is your arm okay?
What happened there?
Looks better. Anybody ask you about it or say anything at all?
Did he do that? The father? Well, I can't answer that. It kind of hurts, though.
Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that that you got hurt.
I was about to say it.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
I hurt you.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
Are you too?
Oh yeah, are you excited too?
I could get you beer.
I don't know. Santa probably put me on his naughty list this year, huh?
Nah, Santa says you still get a present. What do you want?
Whatever makes you happy, Chris. That's the best gift ever.
Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do.
Don't believe him, kid.
Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Full fat. That's funny. Oh, you got whiskey or tequila or something on top of all that? It's not gonna be good to drive to go to get a Christmas tree. That looks like Atari 2600 basketball.
Okay. What would Captain Spirit do?
He would kill Dad. Press my awesome things. What do you want me to press? Tab? Oh. I bet Mantroid is still hiding on his planet. With my full costume, I could use my spaceship and find him. I can make Captain Spirit's costume now. Maybe I can find what I need around. Captain Spirit's treasure is buried around here somewhere. I need to assemble the two parts of the map to find the way. Looks like Snowmancer wants to destroy our town. Only I can stop him this time. I can't let the Water Eater defeat me this time. The fridge? I could play Mustard Party too, but I need to unlock Dad's phone. My superhero team is strong, but I better keep my eyes on Mantroid and his supervillains. I read that. I bet Mantroid is still hiding on his planet. With my full costume, I could use my spaceship and find him. I could practice my target skills on those these dangerous beer cans. Okay. Left control to see power options. Mega clean?
Jesus, what was that? What the hell are you doing in there?
Breaking stuff. We're breaking stuff.
Ew, sticky beer cans.
Trash for them. Pulverize.
The beer can monster cannot be. Seriously?
He's not strong enough. Why do I find that so funny? Look.
Ooh, Dad's going shopping.
Sugar. Paper? Yeah, battery, coffee, beer, mug. Sorry, milk, barbecue chips. Add ice cream.
Let's see. What do we need?
We need ice cream. Open the fridge. What you got?
Are you serious? Shoot better than that guy any day.
Oh, I thought he was saying that for us opening the fridge.
Better drink that magic milk.
Okay. Gluck, gluck, gluck. Broke the glass, so can't use that.
I feel the power.
You say so.
God damn, you're on fire.
It's early, but I can make Dad some mac and cheese. He's too lazy, and he won't eat anything.
Alright, well, first, look at this.
Oh, vomit!
Trash. Ooh, gotta pulverize that too. Oh, it goes in that trash. Yeah, power trash.
Zap! The awful green things are flushed into space.
But that's just polluting space. Anything else? Cook.
Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Irradiate.
Fry. Bin.
Bin. He said it like that.
Fry. Bin.
Same thing. Alright. Look.
Still in progress.
Well, it's still in progress. Aluminum foil.
Ooh, this could make a pretty good helmet.
What's a Baba Bar? Oh. Where? You make your tinfoil hat? Oh, brother. He stuck those on the side.
Oh, yeah. That's how you
okay.
dominate.
That's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
That is how you shoot the ball.
He said that's how you dominate, so we got it.
On fire all night.
It's actually still... I'm impressed somehow that it's a real, like, real-time display.
Jeez, that is past. I better take it out.
Well, the food's gonna be ready. Let's look at the phone numbers while we wait.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Baba's Pizzeria, Reynolds, and Dad's cell phone. What's Reynolds?
God damn, you're on fire.
Oh, it's a postcard.
I've never seen a beaver around here.
Yeah, he was looking at that before the father. Beaver Creek, the best damn town in America. Beep.
Cooking complete.
Give to Dad.
Snack time!
Did you make that for me?
You wouldn't get up during the game, so I thought you could eat out here. I can nuke this mac and cheese in no time.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better start cooking from now on, buddy.
Mom made the best mac and cheese. I mean...
She did make the best mac and cheese. But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
Just gonna stand there and watch him eat. It's kinda creepy after a while. So, Mom, what happened to Mom? Divorced? Is she dead? Can I move? Yes. Books.
Let's check this out.
Phone's ringing. Cities of the Pain? 50 Western Movies to Die For by Miguel Fresca.
Ooh, that looks scary. I should read that.
The Nightshade Diaries?
Hey, can you get that?
In time.
Sorry, Pop. It's war.
Instead of answering, we'll shoot him.
Chris?
Headshot!
Ow! Cheap shot! I'm going down!
Yeah.
You can't kill the zombie jock.
No way! That was a headshot.
I am a super zombie.
Zombie jock?
I'm a superhero.
Can't argue with that. Zombie down.
Captain Spirit strikes back.
You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook?
Nope. It stopped.